Hi everyone, how are you? I hope you're all having a beautiful day. I'm out in the sun because I wanted to talk a little bit about vitamin D today. So what is the story with vitamin D? Everybody keeps talking about it, and that is because it affects practically everything that goes on in our body. And surprisingly, sorry, the camera keeps moving because there's a cat that keeps trying to climb up my leg and moving the tripod. Anyway, vitamin D, despite it being so abundant with the sun, everybody seems to be deficient. A recent study found that about 50% of the people who live in the UK are vitamin D deficient, and this isn't just the UK, this is everywhere. People are lacking vitamin D. And the reason for this... Somebody just jumped up to say hello. The reason for this is that our lifestyle doesn't enable us to spend any time in the sun. We're always stuck in our offices. We're traveling in cars. We're not spending enough time outside. And this is a major cause of vitamin D deficiency because, honestly, when we are outside in the sun, if you're on holiday and you spend time in the sun, you're covered in sunscreen and sunblocks, and that means that you're not actually absorbing the vitamin D. And even if you aren't wearing sunblock, when you get home and shower and you scrub your skin, you're stopping the process of vitamin D being produced by our skin. So because sunlight is vital for growth of everything, but also us, and it's also responsible for happiness, which is why in the winter people get seasonal affective disorders, taking vitamin D is very, very serious. So if you are not able to get exposed to the sun, take a vitamin D supplement. But if you are, try spending just 10 minutes a day without sunscreen, not in the hottest hour of the day, but in most countries it's between it's around 12 in the afternoon. It depends on where you live, because obviously it depends on the angle of the sun. But around 12 o'clock, try to spend 10 minutes a day outside in the sun without wearing sunscreen, and see if that increases your vitamin D levels. And if it doesn't increase them enough, then what you're looking for is a supplement that is called D3, because there are different types of, well, all vitamins, but in vitamin D, the kind we're looking for is vitamin D3. So that's what you need to do, and goodbye for me and Kitten, who is looking for a home, if anyone's interested, trying to pawn off some of my kittens. I hope you all have a beautiful day, and go out, enjoy some sunshine. It's good for you. See you later. Bye.